Pandemonium. This is a horrible little platformer. I don't say horrible because it's ugly or badly programmed. Quite the reverse. It looks lush, and it hails from Peter Scott, the genius behind many an Acorn Electron super game. The aim of Pandemonium is to explore a huge area, teeming with bouncing aliens, wandering from room to room freestyle. You'll find the aliens can be killed with a blast from your gun. Once hit, they stay dead too, and they're not reincarnated every time you leave the room and come back in again. Let's at least be thankful for that. You're looking for pieces of the core, and after some exploration, you'll also find telephone boxes, into which you can input a number to be transported around the grid. The first few goes, you'll have to take a note of these numbers, then you can plan your strategy for future tries. I say this game is horrible, because it's just far too Wild West for most players. Solid aliens, and far too many solid moving platforms, all ricocheting off each other with bouncing baddies in between, are designed to cause the player maximum frustration. And they do.